Welcome back, everyone, to Armored Core Silent Wine. Not to forgive me, I'm still a bit in pain. But you have got to be kidding me. This fucking retard. Anyway. So yeah, last time we got a whole bunch of parts. Very close to building the Legend gun. The Legend armor core. But for now, the Typhoon. I mean, there's no sense in actually giving it the designation of a Mark II. Because the only thing that's changed about this machine is, well, aside from the legs, is the missile pod, or I mean, like, not the missile pod, the missile extensions. There we go. That makes more sense. And, of course, the fire control system. I don't know. And it's not likely to receive any further modifications either, so. Actually, yeah, I'll do it. I'll give it a new designation. Christen the Typhoon B. Since that's what you just do when you only make an incremental improvement on a machine. So, mission. Defend Lotus Bow. Garage. Oh, God. Oh, goody. Just what I wanted. Okay, well. Since Green Devil adapts to changing circumstances, we're going to do something a bit different today. Just going to put this on. Different core part. I don't know. This one, probably. Intensify. I know, it's a car. I know, I don't usually use the Karasawa or any energy weapons without using the proper parts, like the ones that increase fire rate and that, but this is a special occasion. This is one of those oh shit moments. Of course. Of fucking course, it's just a hair over. Are you fucking kidding me? Anyway. piss off. Okay. I'm gonna try and S rank this first time out, because fuck this mission and the person who designed it.
Because of an oversight, our first service-based weapons factory was built closer to the...
I mean, this is literally just you being target practice the whole time.
Satellite-mounted cannon attacks. Mirage is aware of a constant threat faced by the factory and intends to take advantage of the next round of attacks to launch an assault.
Why the hell would you build your factory there if you knew it was close to the Silent Line? Goddamn idiots. Oh wait, that's the corporate world in a nutshell. I have no goddamn idea what I'm doing. Major policy decisions! Major building plan decisions.
The area surrounding the factory is rich in minerals, which, despite the obvious dangers, is the reason we maintain our presence there.
So, greed. Good old-fashioned greed.
A reward has been arranged that is in line with the difficulty of this mission. Naraja's efforts to seize the factory must be foiled.
What was the... That is the reward for this mission? Fuck you. That's fucking chump change compared to this bullshit. I would use a more powerful booster, but I don't think I can actually fit that. Bugger off. Ow. God damn it. Really?
Cannon burst is imminent. Keep moving.
Oh shit. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, you really gotta watch it. Where you start seeing, I mean, you can start seeing some of the Dark Souls coming out of From Software in this game, holy shit, but hey, it's not so ridiculously bad that it's insane. No, you gotta wait till Nexus to get to that point. Hey, Stop it. Stop shooting at me. Okay. It's difficult to concentrate on actually... Ass frog. Whoa. Goodbye. Okay, that guy's gone. Gotta go in here and get this parked. Where is it? I know it's in here. Ha, there it is.
He's on the line.
All right. Whoa. Son of a bitch. Launcher. I've hit this guy, I don't know how many times, but he's not going down. Oh, I spoke too soon. He's dead.
Jeez. I can't believe you made it. That was some great piloting.
Ugh, you and me both. Please.
Mission objective achieved.
Yep, fuck this mission. D rank because you're a cunt. Yep. Whoever you are that designed that mission, you are a cunt. Cunt, 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 make a stinking cunt. Everybody knows what that says. I've been your motherfucking cunt. You are a cunt. Cunt, cunt, cunt. Overseer's report. I'm glad this message finds you alive and well, Raven. The following is my report on what was learned during your most recent mission. Yeah. I'll tell you what we learned. There's a big fucking gun in space that likes to shoot people. And somehow is able to make slight adjustments. I mean, yeah. Okay, for those of you who don't know, hitting something from that altitude accurately takes a lot of computing power and very high accuracy. So whatever is actually targeting me up there in space, that's probably low orbit. Is most likely extremely advanced. I mean, I know, an armored core is not exactly a small target, but the fact that it moves constantly means that the satellite has to, A, be constantly correcting itself, like its own orbit and everything, and B, it has to be able to adjust its targeting mechanisms. And firing mechanisms on the fly to hit a target from that far away, it would take a ridiculous amount of computing power. Let me put something to you in contrast. The supercomputers that the Weather Network uses to try and predict data, like, that collects all sorts of data and tries to predict the weather. What it takes those supercomputers in mere minutes to process data-wise, it would most likely take your laptop a month. It would most likely take your home computer somewhere around a year to process, actually, what the bank of supercomputers, just for the fucking weather network, to process in mere minutes. No, it'd probably take about a month. But you get the idea. That kind of, now imagine something with that kind of computing power dedicated solely to firing, to constantly adjusting the satellite itself and calculating movement trajectories. Now, obviously you could say, well, it isn't that accurate if it didn't hit you even once. Well, that's because I'm very good at dodging, as you saw with a lot of the missiles. But to even get as close as it has in firing, or being able to predict the path I was going, and then shooting from that altitude, that takes serious computing power. Military-grade hardware like that, you really gotta wonder who the heck put that up there. But, in any case, the unknown units that have been wreaking havoc on outlying facilities would also seem to serve a similar purpose. What I can figure out, though, is what are they protecting, and why are they still protecting it? You don't put those kinds of assets in place for no reason at all. And then Ronin gets an upgrade, so don't care. But yeah, so that's interesting. Garage. This actually isn't a bad machine. Okay, needs that upgrade. I guess I'll change it to a multi-purpose mech. I got half a dozen designs, so it doesn't really make a difference to me. Place. Yeah, that'll do. Pop intensify. I mean, okay. Most likely would hit better with this thing, though. Actually, yeah, this, since I'll have access to the Aqua Intensify abilities. Okay. Whew. So yeah, that was interesting. And by interesting, I mean, I will never do that again. Well, I don't know, I might try an S rank it. But that'll probably be when I'm feeling a bit better. Right now it actually hurts to sit up, but... let's see. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Don't care. Actually, I'd like to buy some parts. I'll get an hour. This I don't really like. Fucking mind. The part I actually want for this guy isn't out. Anyway, I thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Please donate to the PayPal link in the description below, as I am saving towards better equipment. Every dollar helps, every dollar is appreciated. And also gives you access to, you know, requests. You know, making requests and all that. On my channel. I thank you all for watching. To this point, ow. Take care, and I'll see you all next time.